Welcome back to the ElevenLabs Agents Academy. In the previous video, you've learned how to set up your very first conversational agent, define the system prompt, as well as the personality and the guardrails for the agent, and find the perfect voice to bring your agent to life. Now, let's look at how we can configure our agent to be available through telephony. So we want our customers to be able to call a hotline and speak to the agent through the phone. Now, the easiest way to get started with this is through Twilio. We have a native Twilio integration, which allows you to simply import your number from Twilio. So we can set a label here, say that's our support assistant. We will just need to find the number in our Twilio account as well as our Twilio SID. So let's go ahead and open our Twilio console. So if you don't have a phone number already, you will simply need to buy a new Twilio phone number that you can use with your use case. So we'll just buy the first one here. We will need voice to be available with this, and then we'll agree and we'll buy this number. Great. So now the number is available for use. So what we can do is we can simply copy this number into our ElevenLabs account. And now we will need our Twilio SID. So we need to go back to the dashboard. We can copy our Twilio SID here, paste that in. And then finally, we will need to paste in our Twilio auth token. So this is the auth token here. Make sure this is a secure token, so keep that secure. And just paste that in here. And then we'll go ahead and import this. So what happens in the background is that we will automatically configure your Twilio phone number. So you can see now when you go to the active numbers here, we've automatically set this up to work with the ElevenLabs agents platform. So now, as you can see, we have the number available and we can assign it to an agent. So here we have our store assistant agent that we've set up in the previous video. And so now that we assigned this phone number to our store assistant agent, we're set up for inbound support calls. So now what our callers can do is they can call up that number.
Hi there, I can help you track your order or answer questions you might have.
I was wondering, how do you do voice design?
I can help with that. When designing a voice for me, you should choose a voice that matches the personality, tone, and purpose that I'm meant to have. You can also adjust settings like stability and speed to change how I'm perceived. Is there anything else I can help you with today?
No, that's it. Thank you. Bye-bye.
You're welcome. Have a great day.
So as you can see, through this native Twilio integration, we are up and running with telephony use cases in a matter of minutes. Now, there's some documentation you can look at for customizing your Twilio integration should you need to, but this is a great place to start to get inbound calls running. Another thing you can do is outbound calling. So you can test the outbound calling here with the dashboard. However, for the outbound calling use cases, you will most likely want to use the API. Now, this is only the beginning of what's possible with ElevenLabs agents and building telephony workflows for your customer support needs. Have a look at the documentation where you can learn about customizing your Twilio calls. You can also look at batch calling, performing outbound calls. There's really a lot of different workflows that you can do. Now, we'll have more videos covering these additional use cases, but at this point, congratulations to connecting your first ElevenLabs agents with Twilio and allowing your customers to make calls. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you in the next one.